name is Dr. Robert Hendel. I'm a professor of medicine and cardiology at Tulane University in New Orleans, Louisiana, in the United States. And it's a pleasure to now be on my second trip to Egypt. This time I hope to be able to visit many areas within Egypt. But the one thing that my travels have taught me is that heart disease is a worldwide epidemic. It's something that all of us may face, whether it be in the United States or here in Egypt. And as part of that, the public must understand what the principal symptoms are and what you should be careful of in terms of evaluating and getting the care that you need. First of all, chest pain should not be ignored. Even if you believe it's something such as indigestion or a muscular ache in the chest wall, it sometimes is worthy of getting further evaluation. Time is muscle, heart muscle, and muscle is life. So therefore, it's up to us to recognize the symptoms and signs of heart disease. Chest pain, usually described as a pressure sensation, sometimes radiating throughout the shoulder and arm area, often accompanied by shortness of breath and sweatiness. This needs medical attention. And especially if you're at risk, having high blood pressure, diabetes, high cholesterol, and hopefully you're not a smoker, but all of those things add to the risk of heart disease and really merit further evaluation by your doctor. So don't be frightened. Make sure you get it checked out. There's a variety of different tests and procedures that can be performed so that your doctor can know best how to treat your disease. There are a lot of options. We've had a major impact, and I'm very proud to be a cardiologist to realize that we have reduced heart disease deaths and other complications related to heart disease over the past two decades. Egypt is also doing a great job with their technologies and their very advanced physician training. We need, as a public, to be aware of this too, so it's up to you to seek medical attention when you have symptoms or you believe that you might have a heart condition. Thank you very much, and I greatly appreciate being here in Egypt. Thank you.